Governor Godwin Obaseki, who was represented by the Commissioner for Education, Dr. Emmanuel Agbale, said in 6 years, the quality of teaching and research at the Samuel Adegboyega University, Ogua, has placed it at par with other universities, saying the state government is seeking ways it can collaborate more with the faith-based institution.
This administration is very impressed with the impact Samuel Adegboyega University is making, not only in endeavoring to run political discourse, but also improving the right of politics to drive our nation's socio-economic and political affairs.
The Vice Chancellor of the institution, Professor Ben Aigbohan, and the Chairman of the Governing Council, Dr. B.C. Ogunjobi, said Samuel Adegboyega University has remained true to its vision.
The university has produced three sets of graduates with a reasonable percentage being in first class. Post-graduation feedbacks tell us that our students are performing creditably in the Nigerian labor market.
The graduates were later presented by their respective deans, who said they have been found worthy in learning and character to receive the bachelor's degrees of the university. Three eminent Nigerians, Pastor Samuel Igwe, President of the Apostolic Church of Nigeria, Bishop Matthew Okpewolu, Managing Director Reroya Construction Nigeria Limited, and Eda Benga Olowo, an aviation expert, were honored by the university with doctorate degrees honorary causa. Samuel Adegboyega University, Ogua, is owned by the Apostolic Church of Nigeria and was recently accredited by the National University Commission to commence postgraduate programs by next academic session. In Ogua, Edo State, Kelvin Ewonwaye, NTA News.